You look like you could use a fourth bun. You look like you could use a pork bun.
Oh, You ready?
Yes.
Now I'm gonna put a tracking device on. I should be able to follow you wherever you go.
Okay.
You nervous?
A little.
Look, I'll be behind you the whole way.
Thanks, Wei. I really appreciate the help. I know Katushka will too. Nobody else there looks out for girls like us. It's good to know we have you on our side.
This your friend?
Uh-huh. I told her you'd help her sort out that immigration problem.
Oh yeah, we'll sort that out. Come on, honey.
Thank you.
get you out of here, all right? Relax.
Yeah, we're okay. Can you get us out of here?
Maybe. Give me a second. For a while.
Wei is the most decent gangster I know. I told you he would save us.
We snatched up Fisherman Lai and his entire gang, plus 22 women they were holding in two other locations. This is one of those cases nobody was paying attention to. If you hadn't cracked it, every one of those girls would have been forced into prostitution. Or worse. You've made a real difference, Officer Shen. Thanks. That's the last file I have open. I won't need you again for a while. Keep safe, Wei. And good luck.
It's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
Here you go. I hope this is good enough.
I got some bad news for you. You know Tiffany, from the club. She's been stepping out, seeing that long finger chow on the side.
What? There's no way.
Listen, man. I overheard her talking to him on a payphone outside her place. I guess she's keeping him off her cell.
For me?
You know I am. I can't wait to see you again.
How about tonight?
I can't, baby. I have to work late.
You sure?
I'd love to, baby. You know I can't wait to taste you again. But it'll have to be next week.
If you say so.
I'll call you, and don't worry. I'll keep everything nice and juicy for you.
Son of a bitch. Calvin? Wait. You were right, man. She's cheating. She's meeting him sometime next week. Keep your eyes open, man. I want to know when they're meeting and where.
car in here?
Find out?
Yeah. She's meet him later today.
I don't believe this.
Thank you.
Hey, what the hell you think you're doing?
Who are you?
Wei Shen, motherfucker, who you?
Oh, so the Big Triad gangster is mad now? Only the Big Triad gangster can sleep with other people?
Whoa, Triad? I'll see you later.
Who is this not pink person? You think you can fool around on me and I don't care?
Look, she didn't mean anything to me. It was just part of work.
Work? You think I'm an idiot? You think you can go around jumping into other girls whenever you feel like it? Well, what's good for Yang is good for Yin.
Okay. I'm sorry, all right? I never meant for you to get hurt.
Huh. Some excuse. So you're gonna dump her now? Stay loyal to me? Or do I have to go find another man to keep me warm?
Let me see what I can do.
You know, I thought you were different. I guess not. Goodbye.
customers here.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
Hmm?